Hello friends, welcome to Triankush Learning Channel. Today we are going to learn 5 to 7 lines on leaf. So let's start. Leaf is a part of a plant. Leaf is of green in color. Two important functions of leaf are transpiration and photosynthesis. Two important functions of leaves are transpiration and photosynthesis. Leaves are light in weight. Leaves comes in various shapes and sizes. Leaves are attached to the stem through their petiole. Many plants' leaf is used for making medicine. Many plants' leaf is used for making medicines.